Now, Wes isn't a bad guy, he's just a bad parent.
Yeah, he is, kind of.
Retcon mix.
I do a PK Pie on these, because PK Pie is essentially a screen nuke. You do remember how it works, right? Fire is a screen nuke that isn't as strong. Freeze is one single target and does more damage.
Okay.
And Thunder hits random opponents and is pretty strong. So it's really useful if you have only one enemy. But the problem with Thunder is that it can also miss.
That's a little, kind of cool how they set those up in comparison to most RPG.
Where it's just, oh, this one does, like, level 1 does a single target, level 2 does multi-target elemental damage.
And 3 is just really powerful.
Yeah. They do a fairly good job. They even do it with the healing spells, like, PK Life Up, Alpha is just, does, like, 60 health, Beta does, like, 120, Gamma does full heal, and Omega does like 200 to the whole party.
Literary Raven had to go do dishes.
Yeah, I know.
Dish is no good.
I think we can beat the boss without Peaky Thunder. I hope.
Should I go back and level up more?
If you want to, because you should probably shouldn't. Do you think you want to? Are you up to it?
I'm fine either way.
Do you have any deadlines or time restraints? What?
No.
So okay, it's just. Oh, she started to feel feverish. So, you don't even need to fight him. You can just walk around for a bit, okay. And she'll learn it.
Well, still take these guys out.
Beat up these guys. Go to a hot spring, walk around a bit, and then save. Then we go to fight the boss. But yeah, I do like the way they handle the PSI in this game, how they... While each of them does have an element, and certain enemies are weaker to elements, they also have other things to set them apart.
Yep, and you gotta... make sure to use your pee-pee.
Hey, it's also called pee-pee in Pokemon, and I only hear you laughing about that.
Oh, I haven't done a stream of Pokemon, so of course I haven't laughed about that.
I guess. Wes worried for Commodore's safety.
Alright.
Yeah. Hot spring. Just walk around. You can't run now because Kumatora is feverish. Just, walk back and forth a bit and she'll learn it. Just like get out of spring and walk back and forth here.
Yeah.
I don't think he healed.
What?
You didn't heal because you didn't stay in long enough.
Oh, sorry. You told me to get out.
Well, afterwards, of course. Oh, there we go. PK Thunder! Good frog. Save, and then just go up north. Or up. That's the... whatever.
Go up, down, down, left, right, BA, start?
No, just up. Just up. Lord of Mix, just run all the way up. We're coming up on a boss!
Don't be you're not the boss of me.
That's why we're gonna beat it up.
Damn, no luck here. Okay.
Yeah, there's cussing in this game.
Gasp. So we can't go up.
We can go down.
We can? Oh. No.
There's a tank in the way.
Tank.
It's on like Donkey Kong.
I just hope we don't tank at this.
So what you want to do here is spam Pinky Thunder with Kumatora, and as Sarsa, use the Ancient Banana.
All right.
That's why you save the Ancient Banana for this.
Pork tank slipped violently.
It sure peeled out.
Ha ha ha.
That's why I always save the Ancient Banana for this, because you can make a tank slip on a banana. It's great.
You can't get much more appealing than that.
After that, use up the rest of your attack items with Sousa. Heal when you need to. Do you have any bombs or something?
I just have another ancient banana.
And after that, whenever you don't need to heal, you just spam Monkey Mimic with Sousa.
That's great.
I love that. So you should probably heal Sousa now. Just give him like beef jerky. Or yogurt. No PK Thunder! You can also use Life Up if you need it.
For some weird reason, I thought the mushroom was gonna give me more.
More what?
Energy. Shit!
You should've... You didn't press it quick enough.
I tried.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did! I was hitting that really fast. So I can't bring him back to life, or...?
No, you don't have anything.
Damn it.
Should probably use Life Up now. Sucks. Oh, Wes.
Wes, you douche.
You moron.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Oh. You're broken. There's a guy inside.
He's pissed.
But it jammed.
Need some peanut butter for that jam?
No, but I think what this means we're getting pretty close to beating it. Just keep spamming that thunder. True a cannonball. That's nice. Hilarious. Because the cannons jammed, so it just chucks those things at you.
Hey, he's pretty strong if he can do that. Those things aren't light.
That's why I like it about this game. They managed to make even the boss fights humorous in some ways.
I'm out of PP.
I wouldn't pick a Freeza because I think the thing's pretty resistant against it. Check your goods. Throw the bomb.
Oh, I have a spring bomb. Okay.
You also have Magic Tart, which can refill your PP.
Oh. I never thought tarts would make you PP.
Yeah, it's probably your best bet now.
Also, I didn't think Kumatara had been the type of person to be a tart.
Still jammed. Just chock him with your mind thunder! Yeah! revenge!
One,